The Apple Watch looks fun, but it's also packed with a ton of features, and some are freaking me the hell out. Have you seen the commercial? Apple Watch makes smartwatches look whimsical and easy. And if that tip-tip-tapping of Mickey Mouse's foot doesn't outright delight you, then you're basically a monster, okay? You're dead inside. But for all that whimsy, I'm really worried about feature bloat. And some of Apple's fanciest tricks seem to have been lifted straight from Samsung's playbook of broken smartwatch promises. I cringed at the news that Apple Watch will support voice calls directly from your wrist. Samsung rolled out this feature in the original Galaxy Gear, and it was basically a clusterfuck of frustration.
Can you hear me properly?
Hey, guess what? No, I can't hear you. Samsung's tinny speaker can't cut through wind noise, and the Gear makes you look like a dumbass every time you shout into your wrist. Apple, this is not a good look. I see Saturday Night Live sketches on the horizon.
Peacock. Password Peacock. Isn't this great, Seth?
The other big red flag is Apple Watch's heart rate feature, which shows you beats per minute whenever you want to do a spot check. Been there, done that, tossed it in a bin, and forgot about it entirely. Now, granted, Samsung didn't invent this practically useless feature, but it's become the poster child for meaningless heart rate checks. Can the Apple Watch's sensor offer legitimate utility where Samsung can't? We'll find out in late April when the Apple Watch goes on sale. For now, I just have to send up a warning flare. This sounds counterintuitive, but Apple Watch might actually do too many tricks for its own good. When a feature like voice calls just doesn't work as advertised, you assign blame to the manufacturer for including it in the first place. And when a feature like the heart rate sensor basically works but doesn't deliver benefits, you begin to ask yourself, well, wait, why did I spend so much money on this thing in the first place? Obviously, Apple may have overcome all of Samsung's failures, but nothing about the Apple Watch gently murmurs simplicity. This watch is packed with stuff. It checks off all the boxes we've come to expect from smartwatches. And given the fiddly, overly complex state of smartwatches, this may be Apple's biggest mistake of all.